Ukrainian soldiers say the eastern towns of Bakhmut and Avdiivka face continuous shelling from Russia but have not given ground. China promises countermeasures over Taiwanese President Tsai Ing-wen's planned meeting with House Speaker Kevin McCarthy in the United States. In South Korea, U.S. Marines hold a large joint landing exercise with South Korea in Pohang for the first time since 2018. And Germany's President Frank-Walter Steinmeier welcomes Britain's King Charles III. The visit signals Britain's effort to keep close ties with Europe after its withdrawal from the European Union.